I wish all Manorama online readers a happy new year.